Hi there and welcome back. The weather forecasts promise rising temperatures for the next 2 days, so maybe we can even start painting. Let's get started. For just 2 days, it's thaw, and temperatures will rise up to 11 degrees Celsius or 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Two days should be enough to get the front wall treated with wood preserver and paint. So, let's do it. But as you all know, there are still two boards I have to nail down. I'm sorry that the background noise is a bit diuretic, but that's defrost water running from the roof. When installing board and batten, it is important that the grain of the board bend outwards and the batten bend inwards to guarantee a perfect seal. And on top of this, there should be enough space between the boards for expansion and contraction. Ready for wood preserver. This stuff has to dry overnight, and the wall is well prepared for paint. It's quite amazing. The lake is still frozen, but the air is comparably warm. It looks as if there was stage smoke on the lake. Even inside the tiny house, it is colder as it is on the outside. That's why the windows are fogged. Back to work. Like last time when I painted the facade, I initially think that it's a shame to paint and cover this lovely wood. But on the other hand, I know that it won't stay this way for too long and will become silver grayish over time anyway. And as well, I like the anthracite color. So let's do it. It's quite funny. Every time I used this color, I nearly immediately got painted black from the stones as an earworm. Let's change the music to a more relaxing tune. Yes, it looks quite dark. But next week, when I'll install the white trim, the anthracite will not be as dominant anymore. And the roof overhang will be painted white and lighten the front wall as well. But first, I have to nail this tongue and groove to the overhang and install these recessed lights. They are especially for bathrooms and outside weather. To install these LEDs, all you have to do is to drill a hole and snap them right in. Because they are fully enclosed and low voltage, there are no cans needed. Because there are six lights, I decided to position one over each window and install two of them over the door. Now I know it's been a crackpot idea to drill the holes while the paint was still wet. Why? Well, just look. I decided to wait another night till the paint is dry. So, another try. Wood preserver. No worries, later in spring when the substructure of the porch and the overhang have been painted, I will close the front of the overhang as well. This view is already quite familiar to you, right? Just watch. Doesn't it look nice? Just imagine, with a white rim, a sofa and a cool beer or cocktail on a summer night. That's definitely something to look forward to. See you all next week. And as always, stay safe and healthy.